More investors are learning about structured warrants, an investment tool that's becoming increasingly popular in Malaysia. Structured warrants, or warrants for short, allow investors to buy or sell an underlying share or index at a fixed price and date in the future. You can buy warrants over both shares and indices. Warrants can provide you exposure to an individual share listed on Bursa Malaysia, while index warrants allow you to take a view on the market as a whole. Index warrants available over the FBM, KLCI, the Hang Seng Index, and other global markets are popular as they allow you to gain a broad exposure to the market through your regular trading account on Bursa Malaysia. So why trade warrants? The gearing effect is probably the number one reason why warrants are popular with investors in Malaysia. Warrants generally move in greater percentages than their underlying shares, allowing you the potential for higher percentage returns than if you had bought the shares directly. However, the gearing effect also means that warrants can be much riskier than shares, as any percentage losses will be amplified. Warrants allow you to gain exposure to a particular share at only a fraction of its share price. This is useful for investors who have a smaller capital. This also means that you will incur much lower trading costs when buying and selling warrants. The advantage of warrants over many other forms of gearing is that warrants allow you to increase your effective exposure while limiting your capital at risk. Even though your exposure to the underlying share increases through warrants, your capital risk is still limited to the amount you pay upfront. That means that there are no margin calls and you'll never be asked to pay extra if your initial view turns out to be wrong. Bear in mind that there are two types of warrants: call warrants and put warrants. A call warrant increases in value when the price of the underlying shares increases, while a put warrant increases in value when the price of the underlying shares drops. Put warrants are useful if you think a certain share or index will drop and want to profit from that movement. If you're willing to take on more risk for the potential of higher return, warrants may be a good investment option to consider. Check out our other videos and find out more about warrants by visiting our website and Facebook page, or by contacting us via phone or email.